Good day everyone, welcome to my channel. So in this video we will talk about what is a ransomware. Before we start, I would like to say thank you so much to all my viewers, silent viewers and supporters in my channel. Thank you for watching my videos. If you are new with my channel and then you like this video, please hit the like button. Don't forget to share and please support my channel guys by clicking the subscribe button. So let's begin. I would like to thank Trilex.com for providing us this material of the definition of ransomware. So ransomware is a malware that employs encryption to hold a victim's information at ransom. A user or organization's critical data is encrypted so that they cannot access files, database, or applications. A ransom is then demanded to provide access. Ransomware is often designed to spread across a network in target database and file servers and can thus quickly paralyze an entire organization. It is a growing threat, generating billions of dollars in payments to cyber criminals and inflicting significant damage and expenses for businesses and government organizations. So that's it, no? One of the things that I can give as advice prior to any attack of ransomware is to always make a backup copy of your files, particularly the database in file servers, because when an hacker or cyber criminals will able to put a ransomware in your system, they can demand money, and then if you don't pay, they will reveal your data online. So it will ruin the name and reputation of your company or organization. So the best thing that you could do is to regularly back up your files, put some antivirus software, and secure the network. So that's it guys, the meaning of ransomware. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and please support my channel guys. If you are new, by clicking the subscribe button. See you in the next video tutorial guys. This is your friend Jake saying bye bye for now.